Hello everyone. Today is Ernest Rutherford's birthday, who was called as the father of nuclear physics. He belongs to a New Zealand country. He was born on August 30, 1871, in New Zealand. He was the fourth of 12 children of a farmer. Rutherford developed an interest in science at an early age. He holds a BSc degree from a New Zealand university with a scholarship. During his studies at the University of Cambridge in England, he invented the electromagnetic waves which can travel the fastest way. At the age of 27, he became a professor at McGill University in Canada. And there he discovered alpha and beta radiation emitted by radioactive materials such as uranium and thorium. Upon his return from Canada to England, he observed the return of one of the 20,000 cells when he emitted positive alpha rays on a thin gold foil. This is due to the presence of a positively charged nucleus in the atomic nucleus. He proposed that, as the planets revolve around the sun, similarly, the electrons revolve around the nucleus of the atom. This is what Rutherford called the atomic model. This is the planetary model. He then assumed that the nucleus would contain protons as well as neutrons. Proposed the rules of radioactive decay. He defined a half-life period in which half the atoms in a radioactive material decompose. He also said that nitrogen could be converted to oxygen. He received the Nobel Prize in 1908 for this research. In his honor, the elemental 104 atomic element was named Rutherfordium in his honor. He left the world on October 19, 1937. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe and share for more. Thank you.